here at maximum 15-minute full body class that you can repeat twice for half an hour workout. So let's just warm up, get your body nice and warm. So we'll be doing 1 minute intervals of leg exercises, arm exercises, lower body, upper body, bit of core. So we'll try and work everything in just 15 minutes. So make sure there's nothing on your way. You're not on a slippery surface. You're wearing indoor shoes. Or if you're bare feet, make sure you're on non-slippery mats. So just stay safe and keep hydrating. Keep hydrating throughout the workout. And reach, and reach, and reach. Good. Let's just warm up the upper back. Warm up the legs. Everything. And up. Never try to work out without warming up. I'm watching you. Reach up. Reach. Good. And forward. Good. And leg curls. Good. Alright, let's just do a couple of shoulder rolls. Shoulder to the back. Good. Keep your tummy in and roll your shoulder forward. Good. And arm up, out, up, out, 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 chest lifted, and other side. You can hear all the clicks in my shoulders, and both. Nice. Keep your tummies in. Actively keep pulling your navel towards your spine. Lovely. Open. And close. Good. Keep breathing. Nice. Alright, so let's press your arm, your chest, stretch the shoulder a little, keep your shoulder away from your ear. Good. And other side. Nice. Let's stretch the triceps. Prepare your arms for some arm work. Get some weights going. I'm using water bottles, but they don't feel like much, guys. You can do so much better than that. Or at least, if you're using water bottles, clasp your hands behind your back. If you're using water bottles, make sure they're like 2 liters or 1.5, okay? So these are just thrown for demonstration purposes here. Round your back. Nice. And let's do some dynamic stretch for your thighs here. Good. So one side to another. Shift your weight. Nice and easy. So make sure you're pushing your butt back and down so your knees don't go over your toes. Make sure you can wiggle your toes. Wiggle, wiggle. It means your weight is in your heels, so your toes are pointing forward. Knees are pointing forward. Keep your tummy in, keep your chest nice and high. Good. All right. Quad stretch. Whoop. A little quad stretch. And other side. Nice. We'll do each exercise for a minute. Okay, at any moment, you can pause. You can pause to give your water break. So make sure you're hydrated. Okay, right. Nice. Are you ready? I am so ready. So we will start with squat and lift on your toes. So you squat back, lift on your toes. When you lift, pause for a second. Squat and lift. Good. Are we ready to start? We'll get ready. I'll just wait for my timer to start. Oh, well, I'll just start. Squat and lift. Squat and lift. And if you're wondering, can I get some weight going here? Of course you can. So if you have a kettlebell or a dumbbell, or a bag of rice, bag of cats, toilet. Just you can add some resistance to your workout. Keep your stomach in, chest lifted. Down and up. Nice. And up. Pause for a second when you're lifting on your toes. Ooh. Challenge with your balance a little. Good. Keep going. Nice. A few more. A few more.
final portion.
Good. Okay. Yes. Good. Three steps. One, two. Start with the right foot. Out, out, in. Out, out, in. Nice strong arms. Imagine you're pushing a shopping trolley. Shopping trolley in a supermarket. Full of non-perishables. Good. Keep going. Push, push. Keep breathing, guys. One, two. Good. One, two. Almost done. Almost there. Push, push. Push, push. Real good, guys. One, two. Good. One, two. Wide squat, narrow squat, wide squat again, narrow squat again. Nice. Wide squat, narrow squat, wide squat, narrow squat. Lovely. So I lost track of the timer, and now I'm just looking at the clock and kind of roughly estimating where the minute is. I've never been good at that. So that will go well, I'm sure. Keep going. Squat nice and low. Make sure your weight is in your heels so you can wiggle your toes at any moment. Okay, time is in, just listen. Good. Good. Keep going. Almost there. Lovely. Shake it off. Key step, left side. One, two. One, two. One, two. Back, back. So make sure you have some clean space around you, so you're not punching anything or anyone. Good. Keep going. Keep going. Push, push. Push, push. I lost track of the time again. Keep going. Keep going. And I'm hoping it's all recording, because I have no one to film it with me tonight. So I'm just doing my best here. And you, the viewers over there, are watching this. Good. Okay, back flies. So get some weight going. Get your weight. Make sure they're not too heavy if you're using actual dumbbells. So squeeze your tummy in. Lean forward. Nice long spine. And you open and close. Open and close. So make your shoulder blades meet in the middle. Open and close. Nice and slow and controlled. Good. So I would say, in the ideal world, I would be doing it with 5 kilo dumbbells. If you are a beginner, start with probably 1.5. That would be a good weight. Good. So keep your chest lifted, stomach in all the time. So make sure you tuck your tailbone slightly. Good. Almost there, guys. And open, nice and controlled. Feel your back muscles working, guys. Good. Good. Make sure your neck is neutral, neck is relaxed. And out. In. Out. In. Good. Shake it off. Shake it off. Right, the next step, squat pulse. So get into your squat and pulse. Take yourself to that special place. Good. So stomach in, that's super important right now, that you're squeezing your stomach in, support your lower back, okay? Keep your chest lifted. Nice, I'll show it for you guys. And if you feel like it's too much, shake it, shake it, shake it up, and come back. Come back, don't give up on me. Good, keep breathing. Keep breathing. If you can have some weight going here, just weigh the squat pulse, that's a game changer. That's a game. I think I can feel him in the bottle. That's a game changer, guys. Oh my god! My thighs are burning. If it's not burning, it's not working, right? I hope it's burning. Oh goodness, yes. Shake it off, shake it off. Whew. Side lunges are next. Well, I planned this workout and I'm like, what was I thinking? Side lunges after squat pulses. Genius, Anna, genius. Right. Right side. So get your weight in. Better two. So you launch to the side. and lift back. Lower and lift. Lower and lift. Keep your chest tall. Keep your chest lifted. Push your bum back and down so your knee doesn't go over your toe. Your knee is pointing forward and your toe is pointing forward. Feet parallel. Good. Stomach in. Chest nice and tall. Good. And up. And down. And up. Right, that should be roughly it. Other side. Other side. I'm just time genius today. And lift. So push your bum back and down. And squeeze the glute when you're lifting up. Woo! Good. And lift. Take your time. Five more. As soon. Obviously, I'm sure you'll be able to do a better job with counting reps or keeping track of the time. And good. Let's do two more. We'll be fine. Good. And back. And. Whew. Okay. That was nice. Right. Next up, fast feet. Go. Nothing simple, but do it. Fast, 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 fast. I hope you're wearing a good sports bra. Because otherwise it's messy. So feel all of your body jiggle, 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 jiggle. How fast can you go? Go, 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 go. Go, go, go. Go, 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 ladies. Come on. Go, 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 go. Come on. 10 more seconds. Go, 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 go. Shake it. Shake it. 5 seconds. You've got it. You've got it, guys. Grab your weight. Grab your weight. So, get the weight. Palms facing your thighs. Chest nice and tall. Tummy in. And lift. And lower. Only lift to your shoulder level. Nice and slow and controlled. Lower down slowly. Woo. Especially if you have a heavier weight. Take care of your shoulders. Slowly, so long of that, okay? Lift and more, don't rush it. Don't rush it, really good. And let's do 3 more. And two, good. And three. Okay, round of punches. Nice and easy. Let's do double, 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 double. Double, 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 double. Punch with intention. Imagine something or someone in front of you. And just punch them right in the face. Exhale and punch. Stomachs in. Lift your heel up. Good. Punch and punch. Punch and punch. Punch and punch. 10 more seconds. Punch and punch. Punch. And punch. Then let's do just a quick series of punch, 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 sting like a bee. Go, 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 go. Woo. Good. Okay. Plie with weight. Again, don't have to do it with weight. Get into your plie. So get the weights here. Tummy in, chest lifted, shoulders back and down. So you plie. And then when you lift up, just lift your weights up like that. So make sure your elbows don't go over your shoulders, so just like that, and lower down, down, and up, down, and up, good, so we're multitasking here, big time, you're working your inner thighs, you're working your butt, working your legs, at the same time, you're working your shoulders, and working your core, because guess what, you're squeezing your core all the time. All that time you've been squeezing your core, I don't need to remind you. Just make it sure. Good. Let's do 3 more. And up. And down. And up. Good. Down. Woo. And up. Fantastic. We got 3 more, though. We need so much more than that. up, 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 up. You can hold on to something, that's okay. That's okay. You will still get a really, really good thigh workout. That outer thigh that just refuses to engage naturally on a daily basis. Okay, you've never hurt this muscle. That's real nice. If you can have a resistance band around your ankles, that would be even better. Keep your chest lifted, keep your tummy in. Our balance is challenged. Squeeze that stomach glute to balance better. Keep going, almost there, guys. Almost there. And shake it off. Well done, well done, you guys. Right, nothing to it but do it. Pull just to the other side. Chest lifted, tummy, shoulders back and down. And go. And pulse, up, up. Keep both legs really active. Squeeze that toe. So make sure your toe is pointing straight forward. So it's not that. Straight forward. Good. Keep breathing, you guys. Whew. Keep lifting that chest. You will notice that one side is better than the other. Say, that side is just refusing to cooperate today for me. But I'm sure you are doing better than that. Whew. I can feel it better than you. Yes. Yes, I have a cap. Okay. Okay, pulse it out. I'll pretend I'm holding to something. Good. Three more. Two, and three. Woo! Okay, right. Good old shoulder press, because we want to work out without some shoulders, right? So, grab the weights, and let's go. So your palms are facing me. Lower down. Lift it up. Lower down. Push it up on the exhale. Lower it down. Push it up. Lower it down. Push it up. Lower it down. If your weight gets too much, go lighter. Make sure you're not, keep going. Make sure you're not arching your lower back. So your lower back is tucked. Your tummy is tucked. Everything is really, really engaged around here. Keep going, guys. Good. We're almost done. That's our last interval. Unless you want to do it again, which of course you do, right? A lift and lower. Nice and controlled. Few more reps. Lift and lower. And lift and lower. And shake it off! That's really good. Well done, guys. Well done. Right, if you want to do it again, just start over. Otherwise, let's just do a little cool down. So stretch up. Stretch to the right. And inhale up. Exhale to the left. Nice. Good. Press your back heel into the floor. Good. So chest lifted. Back heel into the floor. Hands on your waist. Stomach still in. And swap sides. So both feet are pointed forward. Knees slightly bent. Back leg is straight. And back heel is pressed into the ground. Good. Good. Okay, one stretch. Grab your foot. Hold on to something if you need to. Good. And swap sides. Good. Really nice. Chest up.
Pointing forward, your butt is pushing back and down. Good.
you. Tell me, you see the ball tucked in? Good. Pass your hands behind your back. Lift your chest. Make sure your tailbone is still tucked in, okay? Even if you lift your chest up, it's happening in your upper back. You're not arching your lower back, guys. Good. Nice. Nice. And well done, guys.